There's one question every mother has to think about at some point. Breastfeeding or bottle feeding? We asked mothers and pregnant women. I only breastfeed. I breastfeed. We now bottle feed. I'll start off breastfeeding and see how it goes. Do you intend to bottle feed? Off and on, so someone else can take over. Say you're away and your partner wants to feed the baby. Yes, say if my husband and I want to go out for a meal. Maybe for extra free time, as an alternative to expressing my milk. What's particularly important to you about a baby bottle? That little air is swallowed? Some people say it has to be as similar to a mother's breast as possible, so that there's no nipple confusion. That it's right for the mouth, that it's not too hard. It should be as close as possible to a nipple, like the mother's breast. Did you know that the milk comes out of several openings when breastfeeding? No, I didn't know. No. I didn't know that. No. I've actually seen that when I was expressing. Yes, I've seen that. I've noticed that, yes. How many holes does a teat normally have? Good question. One? I think only one. Most have only one, I believe. I think I've only seen one up to now. I think just one. If there was a bottle that came even closer to nature, would you use it? At least try it out, yes. I would try it. Yes. I would at least give it a try. I'd prefer it. How do you like this bottle? Its shape looks super. It's comfortable to hold. The wide teat is very similar to a breast. It has several openings where the milk can come out, so actually quite close to the original. Exactly, it has several openings. It's nice and soft. Definitely nice and soft. It certainly feels good because it's a soft material. Looks good. We definitely would have tried it. It certainly looks good. Very realistic. New. The baby bottle that's even closer to the natural example. The new NUK Nature Sense. As close to nature as never before. Several tiny openings. Extra soft tip of teat, especially wide lip rest, NUK anti-colic vent. 99% of mothers would recommend the new NUK Nature Sense. NUK, understanding life.